Hey guys, I'm going to show you, well, I'm going to do something I don't usually do, and that's make a tutorial. This week, I guess, I don't know if I'm going to do it weekly, but this one's going to be how to make a mouse pad. You will need a DVD player case, or not a DVD player case, but a DVD case, and an old sock that you don't want anymore. Alright, step one, you take your sock, and CD case, and then you put the CD case inside of the sock. I'll show you that. You should get this. Alright, once you do that, you should wind up with this. From here, you take this and put it up to the top, and then you take this, and you make the tip of the sock go like that, and it should look like this. If you're also into LARPing, you could use this as a shield. Alright, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. This is no mouse pad, and this is with my mouse pad. See, look how it moves so easily. Alright, well, remember, subscribe.